I think if you're Clemson, the ball's got to go into the hands of Amir Sims. Try to get him down on the block. Got it.
Nice move.
Conference play.
Well, when you see that kind of passing and cutting, it's very impressive. Trap. Nice little lob into Amir Sims, and he feeds more. The lead down to 14.
And now they've got to use their defense to get themselves back in the game.
Trent Jameson really playing a strong complementary role. That's a beautiful reverse.